Hole 5, White Rocks. Par 4, 374 yards. Dog leg to the right. The pros should be able to cut right across the corner and some could even drive the green. If you do elect to play the dog leg correctly, you'll probably lay up with a 4 or 5 iron and come in with a 9 iron or 8-9 wedge. The real penalty here is if you go long, you hit it down the hill onto the beach.